I'm Santosh Gaidankar. Today I'm solving the problem of dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing on static equilibrium problems. Okay, this is the diagram they have given it. First, I will consider the scalene. Scale 1 cm is equal to 20 mm. Now, the ED is 100 here. 100. First, I will draw AD. AD 100. 100 divided by 20 is nothing but 5 cm. First, I have to draw a line of 5 cm here. Line of 5 cm. Line of 5 cm. This is A. This is D, 5 cm. Next, 40. AB is 40. 40 divided by 20 is nothing but 2 cm. Angle is 60 degree. Draw 60 degree. Centimeter B. Next is about BC. BC is 120. BC 120 divided by 20, that is 6 cm. 6 cm. Cut an arc from B. 6 cm. Next, 6 cm. Next, CD is, the CD value will be 70 mm. This is 70 mm. CD is 70 divided by 20 is nothing but 3.5 cm. Everything is in terms of mm here. 3.5 cm. 3.5 cm. Draw an arc of 3.5 cm from D. Join this part. Join this one. Next. This will be C. Now C to E is nothing but what? CE is 40 divided by 20 is nothing but 2 cm. 2 cm. BE is 90. 90 divided by 2 is nothing but 90 divided by 2 is nothing but 4.5 cm. 4.5 cm. This is E. Now this will be a hatch portion. Go for naming. This is a fixed link. Sorry, hinge link. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. Naming F 1, 2, F 2, 3, F 3, 4, F 1, 4. The force will act here. There is a force they have given it. Perpendicular to here. Oh, sorry, parallel to here. Draw a force here. F is equal to 50 newton. they are given. Now, first, I will draw this part, link 1, sorry, link 2, 2 cm I will draw it here, 2 cm, I have drawn 2 cm here, next, this is a hinge part, this is unknown for us. We know that this link, the reactive link will be active, but which direction, whether we have to take this or this, that's the important part. Next, I will draw this link here, I will draw the link as it is here, this is 6 cm. Next is about 4.5. Next, this part, it is 2. Draw this part. Draw the force here. Force of 50 N. Now this is a hinge part. This is a hinge part. Okay. Now, as we know that this link, just move this link here, move this link and draw a dotted line till it touches to this force. Then this point, draw a dotted line till it touches this one. Now, based on this one, you can find out the force polygon. Now, name of this link is nothing but F23. And this one is F34. First, 50 is there. I will consider scale. Scale, 1 cm is equal to 10 N. That means 50 is nothing but 5. Exactly parallel to this one. 5 cm. Arrow is here, arrow this direction. Next is, I will consider the link 2, 3, exactly parallel here. I will draw from this arrow. Next, 3, 4, exactly parallel to this, touching to bottom end. Now, if the arrow is this direction, next arrow will be in this way. The link name is 2, 3, F23, and this name F34. We are focusing only the 2, 3, which is required for us. Now, draw exactly parallel to here, over here. And next, here. Extend here. If the force F23 is in this direction, the reaction will be F32 in opposite direction. In order to balance this one, this force will be in this direction, opposite to this one. This is F12. And you have to find out, now it is rotating in anti-clockwise, a torque is required in clockwise direction. How to measure the torque? Draw a perpendicular line from this part. H is nothing but 1.3. Now to find out the torque, is nothing but what? T is equal to F32 into H into scale. Now what is F32? Find the value of F32. F32 is nothing but 6.6 into scale. What is the scale here? 10. It will be 66 Newton. Scale you have to do it. It will be 66 Newton. Now substitute here. F23 is equal to F32. 66 into 1.3 into scale. Scale of this one. What is the scale you have taken at? 20. The answer for this one is 66 into 1.3 into 20. 1716 mm. If you want to convert into Newton mm. Convert into Newton meter divided by 1000. 1716 divided by 1000. The answer for this one is 1.716 Newton meter. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.